Hi everybody, I'm going to be talking to you today about induction kits, what they are, what they do, why do you need one. They're essentially aftermarket talk for your airbox, your inlet tract, and the components around that area. Now, an induction kit or your standard setup will normally be made up of some sort of airbox housing, some pipework, and a filter. Now, the OEM filters are usually a paper panel filter. They're not reusable. After a certain amount of time, normally during a service, you have to replace it and swap it out. But our induction kit range across the whole product catalog that we do is bigger, better, and sexier than any of the OEM components. And let's talk about why. Now, by bigger, I literally mean bigger. That could be a bigger filter, a bigger hosing, bigger piping. The main purpose of it is to, as you can see, we use on the filter side either a foam or a pleated filter. Always bigger than the OEM paper filter, paper panel filter. And the purpose of it is to increase surface area. The more surface area, the more cleaning capabilities. And then when we move on to surface area of widening the diameter of hoses and inlet tracts, is more cold, free-flowing, dense air getting into the induction system. And sometimes it can also just mean bigger ducting. On a lot of vehicles, they only utilize half of the front ducting, or they block it off, or they have solenoid controlled flaps that open and close. We always look to utilize the full front space of ducting as well on any of our kits. Obviously they'll change bit to bit depending on what the application of vehicle is for, but we are always looking to go bigger. For better, I mean that when we develop our products, specifically our induction kits or inlet hoses, we are looking to bring in more cold air, free-flowing cold air into the system. So we're normally opening up the diameter, removing any obstacles that may be in the way to ensure that air is free-flowing. And cold air is best air. Cold air means more dense, which means more oxygen. So when you are on the power part of induction, compression, power exhaust, or suck, squeeze, bang, blow, there is more clean oxygen for the combustion in the cylinder, which means not only better burning, but increased reliability for your engine as well, because that air is so clean. Now, swapping out OEM restrictive pipework and components or induction kits for one from our range means that they are normally opened up. Air is more, as I keep saying, free flowing, which also really helps for that beautiful acoustic induction noise when you're driving. So it's not only better performance, more reliability, you also get that beautiful noise along with it. And we provide all of that throughout our range of induction kits. Our range of induction kits is huge. We offer anything from fully enclosed carbon fiber housings to just carbon fiber lids to aluminium ducting with pleated filters, carbon canisters, and anything, and again, from a pleated filter to a huge open cone foam filter. We always supply everything that you need in the kit to be able to carry out the installation. That includes your hoses, your hard pipes, your brackets, your nuts, your bolts, and a good clear set of fitting instructions as well that can be downloaded from the product listing on the website for whichever induction kit you have. We also offer them for a massive range of vehicles, anything from your Audi, BMW, Citroen, Seat, Skoda, Porsche, Nissan, Honda, Hyundai, Toyota. I'm missing so many more, but our range is huge. Anything from a 1 liter engine to a big old 3 liter twin turbo V6, and everything in between. Not only do we offer the massive range, almost all of our induction kits, all of our induction kits are covered by our Forged Motorsport limited lifetime warranty. So we're covering the parts for life. There is no one else out there that backs their products like that. So we are proud of every single component we make. If you ever have any issues, give us a shout. We can sort them out under that limited lifetime warranty. In the induction kits, we offer different color hose options, normally red, blue, or black, but on some applications, if there's a specific car color that's popular, for example, i30N, we offer them in the performance blue color. You can see all of those color options on our website. And you can shop on our website to see what is best for your vehicle. We list all of our compatibility on the website, and you don't just have to get from us. We've got our office here in Gloucester in the UK. We're based in Orlando in Florida. You can order from the US website, or we're based in Taiwan in Taichung in Asia. And you can order from the ForgeMotorsport.Asia website as well. Not only that, we've got a worldwide network of distributors, and we'll put a link to our distributors page in the description of the video. And you can essentially support local in the aftermarket. You can support your local distributor with Forged components. Many of them offer fitting services as well. So be sure to check them out. Support your local supplier, support your local distributor, support us. And I hope that that is everything that you need to know on what an induction kit is and the benefits of it. If you have any questions, then pop them in the comments below or drop us an email, give us a call. We are always here to help. And thank you very much.